Hello and welcome. Well, today we're in for a great mountain stage. Riding in such heat is not easy. Many riders must have only one thing on their mind, getting this over with. He's launching an attack! There's not much hope in it succeeding, but at least his family gets to see him on TV. There's a few riders jockeying for position at the front. Breakaway! Breakaway at the front! There's now more than a minute between them. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The lead over the pack is dwindling. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. The escapees have surrendered. The pack gave them no chance. The breakaway has now got over a minute on the pack. Fall in the pack! Apparently, the leader is on the ground! Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! Holy cow, that was a fall! The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The lead rider is now more than 2 minutes ahead of the peloton. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. The pack is putting the squeeze on the breakaway. There's considerable daylight back to the peloton, and they don't seem to want to react. There are several riders who can't keep up with the pace. Has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. The pack doesn't seem to want to react, and the gap continues to widen with the breakaway.
Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. The interval is still growing. There's an attack in the leading group. Some riders were not giving it their all and sharing the pace. The riders must be careful. This downhill is known to be very dangerous. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. They really are moving! The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up! That's half the race done. There should be a lot more movement from now on in. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. We've got just one third of the race left to run. Now's not the time to give up watching. The pace is so high that a few riders are going to be very sore at the end of the day. 15 kilometers remaining. There's now just 10 kilometers left. The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 5 kilometers road sign. Again, an attack is launched. The group has to break apart. And the final sprint is off. Who's going to be the first to the line today? He dug deep inside himself to earn this victory. Now for the race highlights.